Now, I thought I'd work on my horses for a little while. Just to change the subject, because, you know, after a while you get so deep into a subject and into a project that you sort of lose your mind after a while. And I just have to do something different than that. I had an idea of what I could do with this, and I'm going to try it out. It may fail, but I got to try it. So let's see what's going to happen today. I can't have all these legs out here because it will cost a fortune to cast. Now I'm just going to try an experiment. See if maybe I can do something, you know. Cut off some of these legs. Because this is a dream thing. They're not really coming out of the sky. You know, horses just don't do that, but they may appear out of the sky. And, can't have these two legs down here popping through. I had this idea about 3 o'clock in the morning when the other night. I might leave that leg. Not all that leg. All these flying legs just add to the casting costs. And I'm cutting probably almost $1,000 off the casting costs for taking off these legs. We'll see how it looks. Making a lot of flying wire here. Fill in underneath some of these legs that are sticking out. They can't be sticking out. So I'm gonna try something here. Put that back under the light and wipe my hands off. Now I got this, I can't remember what the name of it is, but it's a lighter that I got off the from my gas station locally, and let's see, can't remember how I use it. I'm going to hit this with a flame and melt some of this clay. Because it's a oil-based clay, it melts under heat. That's interesting. I did a two DVD set on creating a horse. And I'm going to revisit that horse and maybe add a figure onto it. I'm just not really sure right now. I'm just trying to decide what to do. Carried away with detail on this. I'm trying to keep it simplified. Achieve movement with very little detail. A lot of times I see an artist work on a subject, and the best time of the piece was before he started out and adding detail. And that's what I'm trying to do here, is just lock in less detail. I have nothing against detail, as you know from the past. Sometimes it's kind of fun just to do something with less detail. Okay. I gotta figure out how I'm gonna do the tails. Had a flash of an idea. That. figure out how to do these ears. Make them look like ears. Yet not putting a lot of detail into them. I like that one. Let's try small eye. That really strains my eye. Well, that's as long as far as I'm going to get today because I've got to get my eyes rested. It's I don't want to overstrain them and they're getting really tired real quick. So, I at least got these two horses to a point where I can see how they're working out. And you can see I put just a bare minimum of detail in the face on those two horses there. I don't know how good that shows up in the camera because I can barely see the damn screen. Anyway, I'm happy the way it's turning out. I don't want too much detail, but I don't want to have too little. So I think that's going to do it for today, and I'll pick this up tomorrow if my eyes are not giving me any problems. Have a great night, everybody, and I'll see you next time.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right. See you next time.